let's take a picture of what are we looking at, Ronan?
Jack.
Jack's. Which part of him?
Skellington.
Jack Skellington. What part?
His head.
His head. We made the head out of papier-mâché, and we papier-mâché clay, and we made the mouth and the nose and the eyes. Well, that's part that I shaved down to form him a little bit, and now we're going to do the final touches, the big moment when we get to paint it. And what color is bone?
White.
White. Okay. So take a little bit of paint, sweetheart, and then you paint Jack's head. You can paint him all over. Okay, wipe the brush a little bit on the edge, just like I taught you. Okay, and then go ahead and paint his whole head. That's okay, don't worry about that. Good, make it nice and white. Spread it all the way around. And hopefully the paint will fill in the little holes. We'll have to watch and see how well that works. Now put it in the thing and then scrape it off on the edge to take the excess off. Then Ronan, attaboy, scrape it on the edge. You only need a little bit at a time. Okay, Ronan, doing such a good job. And then you go back on the head and you fill in all the parts. Just using regular white house paint. Good. And painting his head and his neck. And then we'll do his hands, which we finished yesterday, huh? Or Sunday, I think Sunday. You don't need a whole bunch, Ronan, just a little bit. So you don't want it to drip. Scrape it off on the edge. All done?
Yes.
You got all the head done?
Yes.
Wow. That looks fantastic, honey. That looks just like Jack's head. Let's zoom in a little bit. That's great. That's just really great.
It's kind of upside down.
What's upside down?
The Jack head.
The Jack head's upside down? Okay, let me take a quick still of you. All right. Okay, say rah. Okay, wait. Hang on, let me take a still. Jack's done. Let's go walk over and take a look at him. There he is. Head, body, and the last little part was his hands. We had a little trouble with his hands because we made them out of papier-mâché and they were too heavy, so I had to remake this one down here out of foam. Because the arm would not hold him up. I could have probably rigged him up structurally sound, but I just didn't have any time. So he is ready to go with a foam hand, and then the other hand is actually papier-mâché, and that's just leaning on his knee, so it's able to work. The feet were made out of styrofoam too. Everything else is made out of papier-mâché and papier-mâché clay. And he's leaning forward a little bit, so hopefully we can prop him up just a bit. But I am pleased on how he turned out. I think it is really great, and the coattail is actually like a fabric, so it actually blows in the wind, which is kind of cool. Here's a back shot. But yeah, he's all done, finally. And, oh, I wanted to point this out. Ronan was helping me paint the stripes on his suit, and he was focusing on the legs. And, you know, I was going to clean it up a little bit, but it's his best effort, so I'm just going to leave it. He did a really good job for a four-year-old. He had his white paintbrush, and he was painting the lines, and they're a little thick, but I think it looks great, and I'm just going to leave it because this is his haunt, and he's doing a great job, and it's representative of his work. So, you know, I try not to dictate too much of what he's doing, and it just looks great. So, the jack's done and barrel's done. The pumpkin patch is ready to go. We just have some pumpkins left to do. The corn field is good. And I've got, didn't talk about this before, but I'll do a separate video probably after Halloween. But there's Ronan's gigantic spider on the roof, which looks absolutely cool. And here is Beryl. And he's ready. He's just drying. I'd have to put him out in the cemetery tonight. But yeah, he's looking pretty good, actually. I'm really pleased with how he turned out. Last minute, we had to use some pieces and parts to get his body done because my foam cutter broke. Actually, it shorted out, so I don't know why it just did. So I threw him together with some stuff I had around, and he actually looks pretty darn good. And yeah, he'll go in the cemetery tonight. So everything is going. I'm going to do a scarecrow. I have to throw that together. And a few more odds and ends, but yep, we're ready to go. And we're going to have a cauldron up here with the trick-or-treaters, and that's it. And a little bit more of the spider, the spider webs everywhere. And I'll do some shots, some night shots, and more of a walkthrough later, but I think that's for now. That's it for now, and we will talk to you guys soon. Have a fabulous Halloween, and we'll catch you later. Bye-bye. Halloween, Halloween.